Take one potato, wash it thoroughly, peel the skin and grate it using a grater. Next, add the grated potato in a mixer along with pomegranate seeds and add about 1 tablespoon of water to it. Grind it into a juice and then add half a lemon juice to it, mix it well and then pour the mixture into an ice cube tray, filling each section properly. After that, place an ice cube tray in a freezer for 5 to 6 hours or until the mixture in it is frozen. Remove an ice cube tray from the freezer once the juice in it is frozen completely and your ice cubes are ready to use. Potato juice can be used to naturally lighten the dark spots. It contains an enzyme which has natural bleaching properties. Just take an ice cube and rub it onto your skin wherever you have a problem of dark spots or an uneven skin tone and then wash it off with cool water. You can use 1 or 2 ice cubes daily on your face to get that natural glow. There are many skin benefits of potato. It helps to remove dark circles. Potatoes are a natural under eye brightener, and so applying potato juice in form of an ice cube directly onto the affected area can banish under eye rings. It also helps in treatment of wrinkles. Potatoes are a natural way of fading those dark spots. Facial blemishes adversely affect your appearance, and potato juice is a great natural way to get rid of them. Potatoes are also wonderful for treating sunburned skin. They are a natural skin lightening agent. Try this recipe at home. I'm sure you're gonna like it because it has a cooling and soothing effect on your skin. And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to this channel for future updates.